So I found this really weird Godzilla video of Manila reviewing Godzilla 2014.
He needs like Valium or something. He always seems depressed. I can relate. Oh, fake Ron Uncle's there too, with his assistant, and she's always saying things like, it's dormant, it's dormant. There's the general guy, and he's like,
the fate of the citizens mean more than anything else.